Indoors playing guess the misshapen beast with someone who clearly wouldn't recognize a rabbit if it came to his house for tea, said what's up doc, and started burrowing into his head. There are blind people with no fingers who are better at shadow puppets than you. No wonder I'm a tad miffed. Not today, thank you.